look back to my YouTube channel, I have been lashing all day. So if I look crusty, dusty, musty, JK, I look like a glazed donut. Please don't mind that because I've been lashing all day. But before I go, I wanted to show you guys what I created. On Canva, I created a little welcome sign for my guest. Can you see that? So cute. So if you go on Canva and you look up like wedding, what did I look up? Wedding welcome sign. This one is going to pop up and it's super duper easy to customize. Like I literally customized the background. I customized these pictures. I added different stuff. Right here it says watch now on mine. Let me see. This is how mine looks, super cute. And my thought process is every like 2 to 3 weeks, I'm going to change the design. So when my guest comes back, it'll be a completely different sign. Right now it's more like Mother's Day vibe. I started off super pink and super like my style. These are my business cards that I created on Canva as well. Super cute. I have some that have like a little coupon on the bottom that gives them a $50 off their full set. Also created it on Canva. Same colors, same fonts, all the same vibe. Canva is amazing. If you guys have not tried Canva, which I'm sure every single one of you guys knows what Canva is, go check out Canva. I'm also creating my lash manuals on Canva. If you guys ever purchased my vibe planner, my last year's planner, I created it on Canva and I am creating this year's planner on Canva as well. Canva is just, Canva, sponsor me. Canva is just like an amazing app. If you guys have never tried it out, check it out. But I'm sure you have. I'm sure you have. Okay. I have to get out of here. Let me just drink some water real quick though. If you have not drank your water, drink some water with me. Okay, gotta go. Good morning. I am at 7 Brew about to get some coffee.
Hi.
Good morning. The blondie.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Very pretty today.
Oh my god, thank you. You are so sweet.
It's like this pink is like.
Oh, I know. It's my favorite color, pink. Have a good one. Bye. Oh my goodness. They are so sweet here. I got myself a little brown sugar. Little. This is huge. I got a blondie. What is it? It's like cold brew with brown sugar and cold foam. It's really good. Wow, 10 out of 10. Now that I have created a welcome sign, I need to customize it and add each one of my clients' name on the sign. I'm looking at my schedule right now to see how many guests are coming in today. And it's super easy once you have customized your welcome sign. All you have to do now is down here, there is a duplicate button and you just hit it as many times as you have, as you need. And then you can just quickly edit your client's name, save it, and then airplay it onto your TV. I also need to text one of my clients that I had last week. She was a full set, her first time getting lashes. I should have definitely checked up on her earlier in the week, but I've been so busy with Mother's Day. I'm doing a Mother's Day giveaway. So I'm gonna do that and finish setting up because I do have a full lashing day, thankfully, today. And I'll see you guys later. I seriously cannot believe where I am at, especially on Mother's Day weekend. What is my husband thinking that he did not pump gas in my car and now I have to get down and pump my own gas? That is so frustrating. I would have waited for Rudy to pump my gas because Rudy or my husband pumped my gas, but literally the gas thing popped up and said, "You want me to take you to the nearest gas station?" I don't think I'm gonna make it in time, so I need to pump my own gas. It's fine. It's fine.
Y'all better make sure you take your keys with you and you lock your car doors. We don't want anyone jumping into the passenger seat and stealing your purse or getting in your car and driving away with your car. Do you guys want to guess how much it was for me to pump gas? Do 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 $69. It was actually $69.04. But I'm thankful I have a car. Oh, the sun is super bright. I want to show you guys what I got my mom. I got her these like little silk flowers with a butterfly. My mom loves butterflies. She thinks that she was a butterfly or she's going to be reincarnated into a butterfly. She loves butterflies and I always get her money for Mother's Day. She spent so much money on me as a child, just raising kids. It's like you're just throwing money at them. So I always give her money for Mother's Day. And then I also got her a full little aftercare kit because I did her lashes. And I told her if she had stuff to take care of her lashes. She said she did and now she's telling me she doesn't. So I got her a little squeegee bottle. I got her a wash, a little brush to cleanse her lashes, and then a little mascara wand to carry in her purse. So let's go gift these gifts to my mother. Tell her happy Mother's Day. And I think we're gonna go help, she's like a cousin. Her wedding's next weekend. I think we're gonna go help her do like centerpieces. So I might celebrate my mom with us on Sunday and not today. I wanted to take her to Hibachi, but we're gonna be busy doing that. So I don't know how long it's gonna take us over there, like doing the centerpieces, but let's go to my mother's. Happy Mother's Day!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Hey guys!
Come on.
Hi mom!
Hi! Happy Mexican Mother's Day!
Happy Mother's Day!
Mother! Oh my god!
Card pulls out. This is so cute. I woof you, mom.
You're
so welcome.
Okay.
Nice, nice. Como debes.
Yeah.
Today is Mother's Day for Mexicans?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
Ay,
este
es.
No, este es. Este eres tú. ¿Qué dice?
¿Qué dice? No veo.
Fuerte, capaz.
Ah, ese,
hermosa.
Ese eres tú.
Ya la leíste.
Está bonita. I love it.
I like your outfit. Te miras bien bonita. Me gusta tu vestido.
You're welcome.
Happy Mother's Day, Mother.
For
I
you
love
too.
You so much.
Thank you. El mío Sunday.
Todos mis regalos. No, güey. Yo te parí.
A mí me encanta.
Me gustan todos los suéteres que estás comprando bonitos.
Thank you. Dice pink. Mi favorito color.
Pinky Winky.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Míralo, el diente ya se te cayó. Buenas tardes.
Are you vlogging already?
Yeah.
You're doing a video?
Yeah. The baby don't want to be let down. Wow, Brenda. Ya lista? Lista? ¿Listos? Sí. Pa 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 pa.
I like soccer.
You like soccer?
Mira qué bonito
ese. I know.
Vamos a empezar con el circle.
¿Quieres cordón todo y todo? ¿Y qué estaba?
Mm-hmm. Perfect. Thank you.
Oh my god. So cute.
Hi guys. I'm famous now.
Yeah.
His name is Yoshi.
Yoshi.
I'd want one like this.
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good morning. It's the next day. Last night we finished all the center table decorations, center table designs, decorations, arreglos, los arreglos for the boda next weekend. I am at the park. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna do an Instagram story. So while I talk to them, you guys can hear exactly what I'm gonna say. Good morning. Can you tell where I'm at? I am going for a run. I told you guys, for the month of May, I wanted to run 4 miles every other day. Well, last Monday, I did my first 4 miles, and I tried to run 4 miles again with my husband, and I just couldn't. Like, I was so fatigued. My body just, I just couldn't do it. And I was so upset, and I was talking to two of my guests that are really into running. One of them, I always talk about her. She's actually the one that like believed in me and told me that I should run 4 miles before my 5K, just so, you know, I can build that endurance. And she was like, wait, how long after were you trying to run 4 miles? And I said, a couple days. She's like, no, you shouldn't do that, because what I'm doing is I'm running the complete miles. Anytime I run, I don't stop. I'm running the complete miles.
Good morning. Can you tell where I'm at?
Okay, so I did the first story. Now let me do the second one. So I run the miles, I don't stop. And when I had done those 4 miles, I was so excited to show my husband. A couple days later, I did it on Monday. Wednesday, we came to run, and my husband's fast. He like zooms past me. He's really quick. And he was like, I'm gonna run with you. Like, I'm gonna run next to you, and we're gonna run the 4 miles. My body was giving out on me. I was so embarrassed. I was like, I could do this, baby. He's like, no, I know you can, but you just did it on Monday. Relax. And I was like, so today I'm gonna do 2 miles, and tomorrow when I run with my husband, I'm gonna run 4 miles. Instagram has this thing where you do like hearts, this ugly heart, or like thumbs up, and it'll do like the little emojis. Now it doesn't want to do it. This is the way to do the hearts. Okay, let's go run.
And Instagram has this thing where you do like hearts, ugly,
or like thumbs up. Look at the heart.
Okay, let's go run.
Let me save that, and then when I get done with my run, I'll post them and add captions and all, like if I need to add emojis or anything cute like that. So I have my running vest here. If you guys are trying to get into running, I have everything linked down below for you in my Amazon storefront. But yeah, I'm gonna run 2 miles, like I mentioned on my stories today. My friend should be arriving here soon. We're gonna run together. When I was turning into the park, like by where the lake is, I saw that there was a sign that says the Ironman is being held. I know that there was an Ironman here a couple years ago, and I was looking at their website because
when I first got into my running era, I told my husband, I was like, do you think it'll be cool for us to train for an Ironman? And he was like, yes, let's do it. So I was prepared, and after I ran 2 miles and I was crying, I was like, let me second guess this. It was so hard, like running 2 miles. Now that I ran 3 miles, I was like so pumped. I was like, yeah, I think I could keep going for the Ironman. When I ran 4 miles, I was like, oh yes, I'm definitely prepared. Then I ran with my husband and I couldn't do 4 miles. That's when I got like a little bit like down on myself, and I was like, wow, I really can't do this. But I did not know that they were holding the Ironman here again, because I looked on their website like a couple weeks ago, probably like a month ago, and the one closest to me like was in Nashville. So I'm like, when is it? And I do see like the little boppers, I'll show you guys, in the lake. If you guys have never heard of an Ironman, it's a triathlon, I think that's what it's called. I'm like, oh, that seems so fun to train for. Now that I'm training for my 5K, which is only 3.1 miles, I'm like, am I ready for this? But after we do our 5K, my sister's like, do you want to train for a 10K, which is 6 miles? And I'm like, okay, you see, little baby steps, I think that's the way to go. Swimming 2 miles, I'm sure I can do that. Like, I know for a fact I can swim 2 miles perfectly. The biking is a little intense, because when I go to spin, I'll see like how many miles we bike. Granted, we are like while we're biking, like we're like, our heart rate is like so high because we're over here like doing like all these arm movements and standing, sitting, dancing, like, so I know it won't be that intense. I was telling my husband, he was dying, he's like, I can imagine you like on the bike, I'll turn and you're over there like pop locking and dropping. And I'm like, no, because I've been doing spin for like a year and a half now, so I'll see the mileage and I'm like, that is so little bit of miles. How many miles? I think I ride on spin like 13 to 20. Okay, Ironman, it's a triathlon. What did I say? Did I say it right? I hope I did. It's a 2.4 mile swim. Again, I think I got that locked down. I am a swimmer. I remember when I was little, we lived by this park in Inglewood that had a big pool, and there was like a really deep area where you couldn't swim unless like you swam a couple laps and lifeguard was watching you, and if you were not like winded and stuff like that. So I was determined to go on the deep side because it was cold on a hot summer day, and then the little area where all the little kids were was hot, probably because they were peeing or because the water was so shallow, I don't know, I don't want to think about it. But I would always do those laps, and they would let me swim in like 20 feet deep water. So I have been used to swimming. I've swam in the lake before, like super far into like little islands. Like, I'm very confident in swimming. So swimming, I got that down. Then 112 mile bike ride. Right after you swim 2.4 miles, you go straight into riding a bike for 112 miles. So that's the part where I'm like, okay, when I go to spin, granted, again, I am pop locking and dropping, but can I do that? Maybe, I don't know. And then it goes straight into a 26.2 mile run, which is a marathon, which I'm like, with the pace I'm doing right now running and how sad I get, I don't know if I could do a full marathon after all of that. All to be completed in a time limit of 17 hours. Whew. So, yeah, I don't know.
I found my friend. It's so funny. When I first met her, I need to do a story time. We were like, I was running around my neighborhood. She was running around her neighborhood, which is my neighborhood. And we both encountered each other with the vest. And we're like, yeah, I was like, oh my goodness. So we're gonna run, and I'll see you guys later.